είναι president του έτονα ή του κοκάδα. Το κομιτσό και διαρκάδο, να λέω πάτη κοκάδο. Μαράγα, το τέπο θα πω ότι μαράγα τώρα είμαι ο Ακύρι, νόν το τώρα είμαι ο Ακύρι, να νόν το νέμον είναι ο έτο. Τώρα θα πω ότι μαράγα νόν το αρέρο ήρα judiciary. Να judiciary, είχα το ράτζα, αυτά και μια ούρβα ακούα judiciary είχα κοιτάρτια. Ήρε ο Α, μαράγα βά ακούα judiciary είχα τίγω άτζα. Ούρου, που ήταν αρή president, αρκετή καρή above the law. Ωραία, ωραία, above the law, νίπε εδέ. Εκεί ήταν ρε παιδε πάρει presidents. Λοιπόν πάρει above the law. Ουρου is so much ρουγκρουά σχερία. Να σχερία ρε αρή ρουγκρουά εώ. Πάτι εώ είναι κατήπε Κένια. Να judiciary πάτι πιο δερα very independent. Να γερε μου εμ judiciary κουά independent είναι κουέ δερα είναι πάτι πιο δερα ένα μπία. Να γε εσύ ρε independent. Να αντένω ντου το κουίγου ουρου ακιούγα. This is a constitutional moment. Μπούκα νερία γίτα το πάτη κουέτερα το κέτβο γάνα γία. Μπέτσα είναι η πάτη κουέβα κύριε judiciary. Τι εάνκαρτ κύριε κατήπα. As a percentage. Ε μπέτσα είναι η κουμα κύριε consolidated fund. Και εντα judiciary είναι completely independent. Ωραία CDF είναι ο percentage φλάνι. Εκέντερε CDF. Number two. Νερία γίτα το πάτη κουαμπίδια κουτογάνια. Judicial Service Commission. Ni bati kuidhre na representatives wa president ku nontonde dogani ete bati kende independent bato ne general ipabati kuma ku number 2 judicial service commission yeu ne bati kija kuma kija chief justice wengo ate bati kuidhre ari member kende kende idhre ne completely independent kuma kija kire judiciary but another important aspect yeje ya issue judiciary. Kato pati kumenya president ati pati kuruana judiciary non to kutuo chieto tienda ka judiciary rato enda to aga dina no baba to tatua gira dina chieto. So maraga abati ko support 100% ni mu Kenya wonde ko kwenda rojo ro idira ro ro a kwena kwena haki chieto ile protected kutongo ga to protect ya maraga. Maraga akarita ya mwaka tuitete ya sheria. Lakini, so wa yu maraga akiririra na agitetera judiciary. Tike nda akarawa ino nene na oburiku. Next year wea tithira areo. Lakini yore ongeo kejarari chief justice agatirimo challenges yu chena maraga. President guichida atika arie na munene yo judiciary ne kwa abdicate in duties na roles chiawe. Number two, kira kikito batikura hithiri ya kiri katibe etu kikarura sheria hithi ukuga hithi kakarura. Ni kinyapa wewe president kwa appoint manjaji, ni ebego. Tuko ona mtu kuinokanga ya na mtu jagu hichitha chitha nira. Tauru Kenyatta, amba kutumira power wewe uki makosa. Ya we ni pone power appointive, te kudhura judges. Kurega kudhura judges. Judges beto judge 41 na bakurukitwe ni JSC nkurukie mwaka na court ye mwerete bathure na ningwa ndi wakili ngimenya to tena kinyam judges bako kana actually the IG to bati kwidira to bada 41 ba mbiri ko litangoge na lot yenge at least another 90 judges ithuri kenda ndo beto bali terwangoge so uru akendo kwani ni maraga ko nyamari ate ko nyamari maraga maraga muchara jwawe ni intact ende anto ba Kenya batega ambiro magamba jawe nonto uru ni akora ya kudura majaji na kote power ina ya akora ya kudura ngoge we ni strictly ceremonial na ceremonial power ziu cha president kwa point ni chiyo mkuga katiba ni batiko toke mechenche nandi ni chieberu o akoro kwa ni JSC ni Soni ni chief justice ni tabange ni taurea ni power ya chief justice kuswea in president uru rea ndere athurirwe na no uathithirie
nkenderea koromba raisi kimuraiya kwa mtweta Montesquieu oreo letre the principle of separation of powers arawa at least kere trikare kere constitution in ingi kwa kwena judiciary executive na parliament na separation of powers eretero ikenda kwa kwena checks and balance ikenda one of them edrikare tega tumere excessive free powers ya venacho kwa karomba mantuza za kuona mheshimiwa Maraga chief justice kana the president bakaina neria kana kuona migogoro especially kire orders ya chaeza ni the court ikiuga at least the president jukumuire nayo tenene ne go appoint the judges lakini ande kulingana na report ile ya president through the AGR device of which nkona AMIS advice kire president kwezo ateko appoint judges baba court of appeal the repercussion the effect oreo kiwe mwananchi na aligwa atia kuna mwananchi wetere supreme not supreme court kana court of appeal after judgment iko wetu ya court na mbuga case ile achie pending kire miaka mingi mono ikyo kuromba judge maraga kana uhuru bate kumia kagite na ka baraba kumia ibarabe na magamba ge court of appeal ze pending na atro na justice kire miaka e mbuga zumozo mwenye nkuru kire miaka e kumi kana miaka e itano kulingana na pending cases ile hiyo na nyande victim case ye deputy speaker until today ile court of appeal lakini yoni naona mbuga itakumia monono tu maisha za kuendelea is not a major issue inyega karame yake nge ndato kana micheva lakini kwa mtu ole mbuga ene gamba ya munda atomba kuendelea munda zoria mtu mbuga kwa pending case kwa barabara yake biashara kana any other cases zile chi area na into mimi be dependent on the outcome anto bala yako kuendelea kumia kwa kuromba mheshimiwa rais kagita na gaka just appoint this court of appeal judges na ndoweze igatetheria mwananchi ku raise the burden ile leo kile court cheto na mando za chonke tunamwasi otherwise huendelea kulingana pari wawili huendelea kugetaburea mwananchi akiendelea kumia na ante huetekia president ni huendekia antobara bako dhurile kana barake besa pota baraku huendelea kumia na antobara supremacy battles